a student of SNRC. Let me tell you how I got interested in learning the language of Japanese. My husband watches a lot of animes. So initial couple of times when I watched it, I found it very funny. But later on, somehow I started finding the language very interesting and cute. Not only that, at my workplace also we have a lot of Japanese clients, because of which I thought, why not learn the language itself. When I inquired around, some people suggested that SNRC would be the right place to start learning the language. So I enrolled myself in SNRC last year January, and I have completed my N4 and N5 levels. I took up the N3 classes this year and I plan on taking the exam this December. I hope to clear it as well. I am also very much impressed by the country of Japan, considering the fact that it is so small and the immense progress that they have made so far. And the culture is also beautiful. So if I ever get a chance to visit Japan or stay in Japan, I will definitely not miss it. So I would like to thank all the people of SNRC who have been of great help and support for me to learn the language.